every single one. And have a logo. Can I tell you, it must have been 18, 19 emails, two attempts, different platforms, different things. I might myself shouldn't be so fuzzy a little bit, speaking a bit about GGR, get about if business cannot have changed and put it. I think we should all just go home.
Yeah, I really, it's, you know, it's incredible.
You should see how many things we've got.
It's partly giving the compliance guys who deal with it, you know,
and they're just breaking out, you know, what you can compare it to, the European Union procedures.
Really?
Let's see this, that's exactly the same thing. You're just speaking about a small thing with 15 different people, and then they'll tell you, yeah, it's 500 mandates. Sometimes Mendes can build three websites from scratch.
We can send someone to the moon in 500 man.
But that's what guys are here to keep their jobs.
Yeah,
trying to. I mean, you delay everything as much as you can.
And processes that involve more people.
And then, because to be frank, we managed, and that's what we managed to do. We managed to do a lot of things, especially in perspective. But whenever we patch these changes, competition is a few steps ahead of again. It's never like we are at the same place on data. Just to give an example,